Again, the accents on youth at the Empire Day march past of Sea Cadets in Hyde Park. Admiral Sir John Cunningham, the first Sea Lord, took the salute on this day of fellowship between the countries of the British Commonwealth of Nations.